Hey, handsome. Yo, Maddie, what's going on, buddy? It's Rob. Yo, what's up, broski?
Hold on.
What's going on, Red? Yeah, what do you think is better, AEW or WWE? Oh, he's a fucking man. Dude, I'm on the beach fishing. No doubt. I'm fishing, buddy. Oh, definitely. I had one already. A few. Sunday? Definitely. Alright, no doubt, guys. Nah, man. Keep on with the tabloid, bro. Keep on. Here we go, bro. Alright, bro.
Yep, it's bad from England. Yep. Yeah, I've been busy with work, man. I can't ring in as much as I used to because I was going a bit of a bollocking last time. So I have to be a bit careful. If I'm off, like I am now, I'll ring in. If I'm not, then I can't. So, but I still watch anyway. Yeah, love CZW, yeah, definitely. I mean, I've watched it for a while because it's quite hard to watch over here, and I do get glimpses of House of Glory and stuff, so, yeah. Well, I mean, this might be a bit of an odd question to ask someone who's a CZW tag champ, but what did he think of the chair shot on AEW from Shawn Spears on Cody Rhodes? Is everyone going a bit over the top for it, or are you all right with it? I thought they were really good. Were they in was it the Battle Royal they were in at Double or Nothing, and we didn't really get to see much of them? They were in the Battle Royal, weren't they? On Double or Nothing, they were in the, yeah. So we didn't really get to see much of them, so I was quite happy. The Fighter Fest, I wasn't sure what was going to happen. I went in with an open mind, because, you know, it wasn't as pushed as Double or Nothing. So it was like, oh, let's see what it's like. It might be good, it might be shit, we don't know. Just going with an open mind. So I was quite happy. Go on. Yeah. Well, I'm looking forward to when the weekly TV show starts. That the question you had before, what's better, AEW WWE? That's not a question you can ask yet, because AEW's had 3 pay-per-views, 2 pay-per-views. Either way, so they're nowhere near yet. But give it a year, give it a couple of years. And, you know, then you can decide which is better, really. But entertainment-wise, I'm AEW all the way, and I find it more interesting. But I must say, WWE picked its game up on Raw, especially. SmackDown was a bit shit. But as soon as Bischoff gets the reins, we'll get to see if it's a bit better. I think the fact that AEW is now getting bigger is making Vince and WWE pick the shit up, which is the more competition, the better people have to be, which I think is good as a wrestling fan. And I think Triple H will be loving the fact that AEW is around now, because it'll make Vince pull his finger out his arse and hopefully listen to the fans a bit more, which I think he will start doing now. So the more indie wrestlers that get signed to AEW, like you make there and all that, if that guy gets signed, that's awesome. So the more the better, I say. I think it's a good time to be a wrestling fan. People can whinge all they want, but it's better than having one brand. So the more the merrier, I say. Okay. All right.